Shopify is now competing with Amazon. Who are Amazon's biggest competitors? Who else has a chance at taking some of Amazon's market share? I'm going to try to answer you in under 2 minutes. Hi, my name is Jared Mitchell. I'm the head of e-commerce for Neil Patel, and I've generated over $30 million in physical product sales over the last 15 years, not including Amazon. Shopify has launched a new app called Shop, and with it, potentially an entire new business that they intend to compete directly with Amazon. From early signs, the company appears to believe this new business could be bigger than Shopify itself, and may be the next stage in a total rebrand of the company from Shopify to Shop. The app allows you to buy directly from any brand through the app that signs up that has a Shopify store. That's over 500,000 stores. Currently, Amazon has about 2.5 million sellers, so they're off to a good start. Shopify's chief product officer, Craig Miller, is calling it one of Shopify's most significant products ever. Shopify will no doubt be hoping the app takes space on users' home screens, taking some of the attention they use currently to shop at Amazon, eBay, Alibaba, etc. Currently, Amazon's biggest competitors are Alibaba, Google, Walmart, JD, eBay. But things like Shopify's new shop app, Target Plus, should not be taken for granted. And as always, please remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, give me a thumbs up, like, comment if you have any questions, post in the comments below, and I will do my best to answer them. Thank you so much for watching.